Good morning, everyone. So today we are going to do our third portion of chapter Shopping Fun. Okay? So all of you take your textbook. All of you take your English textbook, page number 27. Page number 27. So last day we discussed about A and B. And today we are going to do C part of the activities of the textbook. Okay? So here, all of you look at the board. C part. First, I will read the question. All of you listen carefully. Who said these words? Who said these words? Write Anuj or Amma. Write Anuj or Amma on the blanks. So, I have written four sentences on the board and we want to find out the answers, and after that we want to write the answers on these blanks. So, I think it's clear for you. Okay. So, now I'm going to read first sentence. Okay? Listen carefully. What will you buy with your 10 coins? What will you buy with your 10 coins? So here the question is, what are you going to buy with these 10 coins? So, who said this sentence? Yes, correct answer. What will you buy with your 10 coins? Who asked here this sentence? Yes. So, now we want to write here Amma. So, the answer is Amma. Read A-M-M-A. Amma. So, what will you buy with your 10 coins? So, the question is asked by Amma. Next one. I will buy something nice. I will buy something nice. So, who said this sentence? Think and answer me. Yes, Anuj. Correct answer. So we want to write here Anuj. Students, all of you take your pencil and start writing the answers. Okay? So first answer is Amma and second is Anuj. I will read again. I will buy something nice. So the answer is Anuj. The answer is Anuj. Then, third one. I need to buy a comb. I need to buy a comb. So, children, tell me who said this sentence here? Yes, the answer is Amma. The answer is Amma. So, I write here Amma. So, our answer is Amma. A-M-M-A. Amma. All of you write this answer in your textbook. A-M-M-A. Amma. Then last one. Take them. Who said this here? Take them. Yes, the answer is Anuj. So, the answer is Anuj. Spelling A-N-U-J. A-N-U-J. So, I read again. First question was, what will you buy with your 10 coins? So, this was asked by Amma. Second one, I will buy something nice. The answer is Anuj. Third one, I need to buy a comb. Answer is Amma. Last one, take them. And this sentence was said by Anuj. So I hope it's clear for you. Okay, so all of you write down these answers in your textbook. Then we will move on to our next activity. Okay, so after writing these all answers, we are going to do our next activity. So before going to our next activity, I would like to show you some pictures. Okay, so first picture is a camera. Did you see the camera? Yes. So this is a camera. And you want to tell me what is the sound made by camera? Yes. The sound made by camera is click. The sound is click. So here the camera makes the sound click. Okay. So we will move on to our next picture. And this picture is a fan. So tell me, students, how many leaves are there in a fan? Fan have 3 leaves. And which is the sound made by fan? Fan makes the sound whirr. Fan make the sound whirr. Next picture is horn. So this is a beautiful horn. And tell me, what sound this horn make? What sound this horn make? Horn make the sound honk. Horn make the sound honk. Next is an aeroplane. This is an aeroplane. So the sound made by aeroplane is zoom. What is the sound? Zoom. So here aeroplane makes the sound zoom. Next is the doorbell. Next picture is a doorbell. Doorbells make the sound ding dong. Doorbells make the sound ding dong. So we discussed about 5 pictures. Cameras, fan, horns, aeroplane. Then we will do this activity in our textbook in our next class. Okay? So in next class we will do and finish the works. Then thank you.